Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my three gospel websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org, PrayInTongues.org, and also PeopleOfJesus.org. Today we are going to read about how God created the world, the heavens and the earth, by His word. The words that came out of God's Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit mouth. The book of Genesis. Chapter 1, verse 1. In the beginning, God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, created the heaven and the earth. And the earth was without form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep. And the Holy Spirit of God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, moved upon the face of the waters. And God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, said, Let there be light, and there was light. Verse 6, And God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit said, Let there be a firmament in the midst of the waters, and let it divide the waters from the waters. And it was so. Verse 9, And God said, Let the waters under the heaven be gathered together unto one place, and let the dry land appear. And it was so. And God said, Verse 11, And God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit said, Let the earth bring forth grass, the herb yielding seed, and the fruit tree yielding fruit after his kind, whose seed is in itself upon the earth, and it was so. Verse 14, And God said, Let there be lights in the firmament of the heaven, to divide the day from the night, and let them be for signs and for seasons and for days and years. And it was so. Verse 20, And God said, Let the waters bring forth abundantly the moving creature that hath life, and fowl that may fly above the earth in the open firmament of heaven. And it was so. Verse 24, And God said, Let the earth bring forth the living creature after his kind, cattle and creeping thing and beast of the earth after his kind. And it was so. Verse 26, And God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit said, Let us, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, make man in our image after our likeness, and let them have dominion over the fish of the sea, and over the fowl of the air, and over the cattle, and over all the earth, and over every creeping thing that creepeth upon the earth. So, verse 27, So God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, created man in his own image, in the image of God created he him, male and female created he them. Verse 28, And God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, blessed them, and God said unto them, Be fruitful and multiply, and replenish the earth, and subdue it, and have dominion over the fish of the sea, over the fowl of the air, over every living thing that moved upon the earth. Also, let's turn to Isaiah 55, verse 8. For my thoughts are not your thoughts, neither are your ways my ways, says the Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. Verse 9. For as the heavens are higher than the earth, so are my ways higher than your ways, and my thoughts than your thoughts. Verse 10. For as the rain cometh down and the snow from heaven, and returneth not thither, but watereth the earth, and maketh it bring forth, and but that it may give seed to the sower, and bread to the eater. Verse 11, So shall my word be that goeth forth out of my mouth. It shall not return unto me void, but it shall accomplish that which I please, and it shall prosper in the thing whereunto I send it. Verse 12, For ye shall go out with joy, and be led forth with peace. Also Isaiah chapter 57, verse 18, I have seen his ways and will heal him, I will lead him also and restore comforts unto him and to his mourners. Verse 19, I, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, create the fruit of the lips, peace, peace to him that is afar off and to him that is near, says the Lord God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, and I will heal him. Says Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit. And also John John chapter 1, verse 1. In the beginning was the Word, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jesus Christ, and the Word was with God, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jesus Christ, and the Word, Jesus Christ, was God, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jesus Christ. Verse 2. Jesus was in the beginning with God, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah. Verse 3. All things were made by Jesus, and without Jesus was not anything made that was made. Verse 4. In Jesus was life, and the life was the light of men. Thank you all for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen.